the exam.
Hold up. Uh-uh.
See, the way my baby kind of said, I can't take no quiz because my shoes are tied. I don't got no pencil.
Ms. Thompson, please, just relax. I have test anxiety, too. Before you take your test, I want you to answer these three questions.
But I just told you, I can't do it.
You're not getting graded on this. You're not getting graded.
You sure I'm not getting graded?
Questions on the board. Right. While she's answering her questions on the board, everybody else, I want you to answer the questions as well. That's pretty good.
My name is Jorie. I learned from taking this survey that if I eat well, study hard, I'll be just fine.
So do you think you're ready to get your geometry exam right now, Ms. Thompson?
No, I'm still not ready to take it. I didn't eat breakfast, and when I try to get in line, the bell rung.
Excuses that are not needed for you not studying to take your test.
I did study. What you mean?
We didn't take your test.
I read every number.
Shh, the test session has started. Please take your test. Time's up. Test session over. Let me see it. You did very well, Ms. Thompson. I'm proud of you.
Don't play with me now. I'm not on prank that much.
Ms. Thompson, you got a 100 on your